Good morning learners, this is your drawing teacher. Today I am here with another exciting session. We are going to do pencil shading art today. So let's open our book Creative Time and turn to page number 19. For today's session you will need your book and three pencils HB, 2B and 6B. Here H stands for hardness and B for blackness. So HB is moderately hard and black, suitable for writing and lighter shading. 2B is slightly black, but 6B is used for darker shading. So first copy the picture on the space given below. Now observe how I am holding the pencil. Once it is done, we are going to spread the shade with a piece of cloth or cotton to the lighter side. Thank you and see you in the next session.